straps are off.
No, this isn't even the original strap. It's from another bag. Shows it with the metal hooks and their shoulder strap. All broken, as you can see. Wear and tear on this is incredible. They each gave them home, cares and sneezes. Even the handle's ready to go. It's hanging by a thread. So what's in this?
Well, if I can even open. First and foremost, here's the laptop. I mean, a primary electrical. Of course, the power source, but it's all the heck. Why, you ask yourself? Art. Of course, I wouldn't be me without a selection of movies I can play on my DVD player. Killer, Art Below. No Engine, After Fate, Dark Knight, Batman Begins, Deception, Unbreakable, Red Cliff, Warlords, Three Kingdoms, U2, just a couple of music CDs. Pencil sharpener. Go back and at least the first pocket. Go back. Some comics I bought. Newspaper. Calendar. This is all work related. Folder filled with writings from Whiteman III. Writing workshop. Papers I picked up from work. This is my class related materials. A couple of folders featuring art and writing. Is more film related, more school related. A random piece of paper. Little festival business and pictures of my little girl. My art project. Doing a project on, a sketch project on ledger art. Also inside another random piece of paper. Of course, random writing, drawing, and sketching tools. And these are the second pocket. Front pocket has World War Z. Various pens, my Mac adapter, houses my various zip drives that I carry my documents and my films. A bunch of random business cards in case I have meetings. Card, pens, trying to get all this together. Got the present bus schedule. Random pieces of paper and notepads for notes and ideas. I never go anywhere without a blank piece of paper. Business, a bunch of cards for a show I was in. Again, more notepads and writings and notes, which I used to hold together with rubber bands, my father's army patch. This I carry with, my sister made to me. Nothing in here. That cleans it out. That's everything. Oh, one last one. This paper. Business. And after that, a lifeless shell.